two-year-old Trot Fillies lining up in behind that Metro Home Building Center starting gate. Another division of the Lady Slipper Stake is rolling up in behind the gate. It is post time for race 8. Back upstairs to track announcer, Vance Cameron.
Pay Me My Money, Dusty Lane Mabel, Cardigan Cutie, Osprey Explosion, Ocean View Daisy, Dusty Lane Wee, Getting Tipsy. Mark Campbell already has a pair of slippers on the program tonight. He looks for number 3 here. He's got the heavy favorite here in the 8. Post time. The rough and trotting, and they're coming from the outside. Dusty Lane Wee and Getting Tipsy are firing out. Third one into the turn, Dusty Lane Mabel racing from fourth. Coming up 3 wide is Ocean View Daisy. In between horses, fifth, that's Cardigan Cutie. 6 is Pay Me My Money, and the early trailer, that is Osprey Explosion. On the front end, going to the quarter, Dusty Lane Wee in line to Mark Campbell. Setting up for the two-hole ride is Getting Tipsy. Ocean View Daisy dropped in third. Racing from fourth, that is Cardigan Cutie. Fifth along the inside, Dusty Lane Mabel. Racing from 6 is Pay Me My Money. And trailing the field, Osprey Explosion. 31-2 was the first quarter. They swing off the turn and they straighten down the stretch, and they're chasing Dusty Lane Wee towards the half mile. In the two-hole, Getting Tipsy, racing from third, Ocean View Daisy. Cardigan Cutie is fourth. Here comes Pay Me My Money, underway in the outside fifth. Dusty Lane Mabel will ride the rail six, trailing seventh, Osprey Explosion, 103-2, over to the opening half mile. As they move round the turn, arriving next at the 5-8, Dusty Lane Wee continues on the lead. Here comes Ocean View Daisy now on the outside second. Third up the rail is Getting Tipsy. Racing from fourth, that's Cardigan Cutie. Pay Me My Money on the outside fifth, Dusty Lane Mabel six, outside seventh, Osprey Explosion. They go by three quarters, bridle to bridle up front. From the outside, Ocean View Daisy takes over the lead. 3/4 and 1, 34-4, turning for home, Ocean View Daisy. Dusty Lane Wheel on the rail is coming back on, joining them on the far outside, Getting Tipsy. Here's Ocean View Daisy to win the Lady Slipper for Kenny Murphy. Second, that is Getting Tipsy. Dusty Lane Wee is third. Time for the mile in 2:04.
Okay, we're going to get a look at the Universal Media slow-mo here for race 8. It was the Lady Slipper Stake, 2-year-old Trot Fillies, and great job here by trainer Jeff Holmes. I mentioned in the pre-race, Ocean View Daisy, that qualifier that she put together there on June 23rd in 2:04, looked like she was going to be the filly to beat this summer. She reeled off a couple wins and then had a couple breaks in her latest, but trainer Jeff Holmes has her ironed out for tonight as Kenny Murphy's under a hand drive here down the stretch. She goes right on by the chalk choice, Dusty Lane Wee, to get it done. Kenny takes a look over his shoulder there, knows he's got it under control here late in deep stretch, and he doesn't move a line on her, and she gets it done here. 2:04. Ocean View Daisy and Murphy win the 8th.
Here comes Ocean View Daisy to the eighth race winner's circle. Trotting Bay Filly 2 by E.L. Rocket off the Angus Hall Dam, Summer Hill Holly. Owned by Hardcore Racing of Belfast, bred by Bill Rollison of Belfast, trained by Jeff Holmes, and driven to victory by Kenny Murphy. Time of the mile in 2:04.2. Ocean View Daisy in the Lady Slipper Stake with the Trackside presentation.